Assalamu alaikum, I Dr. Mohammed Akram, Department of Eastern Medicine, Government College, University, Faisalabad. Now, I will discuss about the hypertension. WHO lists cardiovascular diseases as one of the top 10 leading causes of death worldwide. It is used to just cause cardiovascular disease, but now it causes a whole host of other tissues too, such as renal failure, blindness, and peripheral vascular disorders, as reported by the WHO. About 7 million persons worldwide each year are attributed to hypertension. ये रेशियो है जो कि ब्लड प्रेशर की है, और ब्लड प्रेशर से फिर जो स्ट्रोक्स या जो है वो बाकी प्रॉब्लम्स हो रहे हैं वो अलग हैं. थैंक यू वेरी मच, रिमेन विद अस, वी विल कीप यू अपडेटेड अबाउट medical senses.